Carpentier. Cornwall on the move. Here's Rowan Neufeld. Couple blockers in the way. Neufeld reacts, but it's not enough. And the UBC Okanagan Heat will take the first set. He can't get it through. Ellie Wendell from the right side. The pride of Karen Port, Saskatchewan scoring. Carpentier. Devaney hammers that into Jones. For Chandler Froch. Ellie Wendell coming through. Garcia, second ball. Wendell again gets it, this time taking some power off of it, dropping it inside, but the coverage was there. Garcia, Cornwall, Carpentier. There's the finish. WVB for Canada West Women's Volleyball. CWWVB. Perhaps you want to comment? Beamish denied. Chelsea Tancon gets a big hug from Sophie Carpentier from Richmond. Here's Beamish throwing up a couple blockers, and Beamish can't get through. Cornwall once again to Ellie Wendell, and she'll score. Cross court, dropping that on the attack line in between Oxlund and Vest. Now Cornwall will play that to Carpentier, and she scores. Beamish playing that to Garcia. And Sophie Carpentier with the finish. Slams the ground in celebration. 15-10, the final in the fifth set. The Spartans.